You're hurt.
Oh, it's nothing.
Here. I should stop the bleeding.
That wasn't necessary. But thank you.
We should move on. Meet me at Braddock's camp when you're ready. Use the snowstorm to mask your approach. Having second thoughts?
Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on, then. I'll keep watch from here.
I can hide in that cart.
Whiskey, a couple dozen new uniforms, boots, and leather for patching, blankets, I can't feed for the horses. What else? That's it. That's all there is.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble.
perhaps I could sabotage them.
Solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict.
Friends are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
He's legging it! He thinks he can get away! Get back here!
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, as much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't fit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worry. I may not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I tried, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use.
Here?
I need to find it.
Stop, man! Come back here, you great Jesse!
He's not here. To hell with him.
Kind of look all day. He's not a boat.
You! Stop
Get
there!
Get more men here! Whoa.
Where do you think you're going?
What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush him here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.